In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up dock size in macOS. First, you have to open up system settings. Here it opens up in general. From here, we just click on desktop and dock. And here we have dock and dock size. And we can move this slider to the left to make the dock smaller, or move it to the right to make the dock larger. Like this. And that's basically it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.